next generation. God, you said that in the last days, you shall pour out your spirit upon all flesh. You said that the young people shall prophesy. And God, the young people need you like never before. For the enemy is on attack. So now, God, I pray against all type of gun violence. I pray against the shootings that's in our schools. I pray against suicidal thoughts. I pray against drugs. I pray against bullying. And I speak over the lives of the young people that they would not go into the hands of temptations. The young people will get back their place with you. They will hunger for holiness. And the hunger will be so great that it will be unexplainable. In the name of Jesus, God, I declare right now that we are young people. We will present ourselves as living sacrifices. Our lives are in your hands. We make the choice. We make the vow right now that God, we will not give in to peer pressure. We will not give in but to suicidal thoughts. We will not give in and to what the enemy has to offer. We will not give in and to the plans of the enemy. But God, we stand and we say we will be holy. We will keep our bodies pure. We will keep our bodies pure. We'll keep our minds pure. In the name of Jesus, we will not give in to drugs. We will not give in to drinking. We will not give in to smoking. But God, we will stand for holiness. We will stand for what's right. So God, we cry out, purify us, Lord. Purify us, Lord. Sanctify us. Cleanse us, God. We want to be holy. We want to be like you, Lord. We want to be like you, Lord. We cry out today. We give ourselves to you. Slayers, we're raising up some Satan defeaters, and God, we stand right now, and we say we will be the one, we will be the one that will show the enemy that he is a liar. He will not have all the young people, he will not have.